Hi, Karen. We're so glad to have you on our show today. Can you tell me a little bit about your company?
Sure. The name of the company is Artisan Karen Labeau Designs. We make one-of-a-kind pieces. They're all handmade. Our favorite stones are to use semi-precious stones.
Oh, wow. Semi-precious stones. And where are you getting your stones from?
Well, usually there are traveling shows that I attend. Sometimes I do travel to Dallas to get some of my stones. I try to get the best price so that I can hand down a reasonable price to my customers.
Right, and we're right now located in Shreveport, Louisiana. And are you from Shreveport?
No, I'm originally from New Orleans.
Oh, New Orleans, and how did you come to Shreveport?
Katrina blew me up here.
Katrina, and is dealing with your jewelry the reason that you were able to make the transition smoothly here?
Yes, exactly. I spent so much time trying to get my family acclimated that I kind of neglected myself, and I found jewelry making a way for me to bring out the inner calm in me so that I can make the transition easier for myself.
And in these individual jewelry pieces that you make, you were saying that they're one of a kind, so that you don't duplicate things twice ever.
No, ma'am. I really don't. I try not to. I've had a request once in several years, but I really try to. I'll try to do a piece close, but with some different accents if the customer really likes that one particular piece.
And Karen, how long have you been making jewelry?
About 4 years now.
Okay, and what's your favorite piece?
Actually, I'm wearing my favorite piece. It's made out of polymer clay, and it's strung on a white gold choker, gold-plated choker, that is, which lasts about 3 to 4 years more than your normal plated choker. This piece was inspired by my love of purple, and the small dots within the inside of it, I don't know if you can see that. That's made with a pinhead. So it actually came out pretty nice, better than I expected.
Great. And you have something in your hand. What are you holding?
This is yellow jade. It's one of my other favorite pieces. It has big chunks of yellow jade down to small nuggets. The clasp are made of sterling silver so that they'll last. All that's required is a soft polishing cloth. Call it Tears of Jade.
Tears of Jade. That's beautiful. And I wasn't aware that jade came in a yellowish color. Is that an amarillo color?
Yes, it's kind of like a smoky topaz looking color. I think sometimes they do use dyes in some of the stones, so you do get a different effect in them.
And if we wanted to buy some of your jewelry, what places could we go to?
Well, you can check out our website, www.klabeau.etsy.com. You can also look up our Facebook page.
Okay, and do we find your Facebook page under
Artisan Karen Labeau?
Well, thank you, Karen. It's been a pleasure speaking with you today.
Thank you.